I have plans for you. You will serve me. As he begins to reach out a hand and using his magic begin to morph and reshape this worm as it begins to contort and shape in the air in front of him.
As that movement rises within, this worm grows in size, about 3 feet, sprouting wings, a small face, and if anything, less worm-like and much more like an imp, but still glittery pink on ends, almost like a very ugly fairy on this end. Oh my gosh, you chose me! You chose me! Ah! And she immediately begins to grovel at the feet of the Lord of Fates.